Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to buy Bitcoin using the Zengo app. It's a very simple process, so let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure you are connected to the internet and download the Zengo app if you haven't already. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. If you are new to the app, you will need to set up your account first. Once you are logged in, you will see this Zengo home screen. To buy Bitcoin, here you can see the arrow icon at the bottom, tap on it. From the menu, select the option Buy. This will take you to the buying options available on Zengo. Select Bitcoin. Select the payment method as per your preference. For now, I'll select Banza. Tap on Continue. You will be prompted to this page. Here, you can enter the amount you want to spend. You can easily switch your currency. Right now, it is selected to US dollar. So you can just tap on it. So you can choose your preferred currency. And just below that, you will see the equivalent Bitcoins that you're going to receive from your spending. And once you are done, you can now tap on this create order button. It will send you the verification code in your email. You can open the email and enter the code. Once you enter your code, tap on this verify me button. Now you need to provide your billing details over here. Provide your name, your last name, your address, your date of birth. Once you fill up all the information, tap on this submit button. Now you are in the identity confirmation page. You need to submit at least one identity document of yours. To choose the document type you want to submit. For now, I'll select passport. Now scroll down and here you can see the upload document option. Tap on it. Choose the files from your device. Once you upload the file, tap on this next button. Now you need to capture a selfie in order to verify. Once it is accepted, you can now review all the details. You can tap on this next button. Here you need to select the purpose of your transactions. Tap on this drop-down list, choose why you are purchasing the Bitcoin, and tap on Submit My Details. Next up, you'll be prompted to choose a payment method. Fill up your card details over here. Once you fill up your correct details, you can tap on this Submit Payment button. After the payment is successful, Zengo will process your order, and within a few moments, you'll see the Bitcoin added to your Zengo wallet. And that's it, you've successfully purchased Bitcoin using the Zengo app on your smartphone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.